In this tutorial, I'll show you how to set up monitoring of a website. I browse into my domain, example www.check, and here I would like to start monitoring our own website, evalesco.com. So I choose configure, and I choose add new node. And here I simply type in the address. And I choose disable, no agent installed, and I choose OK. Now I have the node in my system. Now I would like to actually add a HTTP check to the site. So I choose add HTTP check. And here I can actually also just choose OK. And now we have an active check on the front page, evalesco.com. And we'll just wait a few seconds, then we'll have a reply. The frequency in is default every 30 seconds, so we'll just wait. That's it, we got a reply, and it says checked out fine and responded in 16 milliseconds. And also we can see that we're starting to get graph here. Now next I would also like to set up monitoring on a subpage on evalesco.com. I'll show you how to do that. I go back to NetChecks, I choose configure, and here I would like to add a new HTTP check. And the site I would like to monitor is I think I choose about us. So I just copy this wool and I go back to SUSO and I paste it in here in wool to check. And also, I would actually also like to check some content on this page. So I just view source. And let me see what can we use. Let me just take this as an example. Go back to SUSO. And I paste it in here. Content pattern. And that's it. Now I simply just press OK. And SysUp is just reminding me that another check has this name already, so I just need to give this check a node label. And I just like to call it about us. And now it should be OK. Press OK. And now I have two checks on evalesco.com. I have one on the front page and I have a check on a sub page about us, and I'm also checking for content on that page, and shortly we will get a reply. Yes, we got a reply. Checked out fine and responded in 45 milliseconds, and we can see that it started to monitoring, and we will get a graph here. So that's it. I have two checks on the website evalesco.com, and I could actually just go on if I wanted to check other sub pages. I could do that as well. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed this tour. Thank you for watching.